Florida Highway Patrol says a dark-colored sedan was driving north on I-95 near Yamato Road when the passenger got out of the car while it was still moving. This all happened around 11:30 last night. The 24-year-old woman was hit by multiple cars, died right there on the scene. Troopers say the driver of that car also did not stop. So FHP is now investigating, and they ask you to contact them if you know anything about the vehicle.